And the RSPCA have warned that if you must take your pet guinea pig along to a football match, the only way to stop it getting alarmed by all the noise is to keep stroking it.
And in the Czech Republic game last Sunday, John Motson was particularly critical of the two strikers substituted by Germany.
So Bierhoff's got a short time to press his claims now that the two other strikers who started the match have both been taken off. Kuntz.
Bit harsh, I thought.
Ah, dear.